catch a break from this heat. One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node. According to the map, the second node should be on the other side of the globe. Maybe that debris is weighing it down. Just trying to pull that. Taking care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. According to the map, the maintenance station should be at the south end of the dock. There's red light in that tower. Looks like the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? Looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. Okay, let's see where this leads. I think I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. When I need it. This looks promising. There should be a console in here. There. Time to dry this place out.
Did it!
Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Exciting. I guess the purge didn't get rid of all of the water. Stash. The purge left these machines behind. I could sneak by them, deal with the big one first. Okay. Poseidon is through there. But where did that machine go?
Aloy! It's a miracle!
Is this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Wow. Yeah, it's gonna be difficult to get the embers with that around.
As the scrappy band of adventurers beheld the beast, they knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay, then. Stay up here and start firing when I engage.